欢迎来到蒙哥的玩具车库 TJT Toy Garage。这是蒙哥2012年11月27日 MIC 开报的 G1 美出版金色配件版犀牛和弹射。全新未开封的美出版金色配件版犀牛和弹射非常稀有，可遇不可求，全凭运气。平时在市场上看到最多的是普版银色配件版本。开报与收藏两难全，我选择开发把玩，体会小时候玩玩具的感觉。下面给犀牛羚羊角的介绍简单做个翻译 Function Warrior 职能战士 Flee before me or else you'll fall before me 座右铭在我面前赶紧逃走否则要倒在我面前 Don't touch him if you value your life because he'll smash you 如果你真爱生命就千万不要摸他他会把你压扁 Extremely territorial Nasty hair trigger temper 犀牛领地意识极强暴脾气一触即发 Best way to deal with him is from a distance 最好的方式就是和他保持距离His charge is virtually unstoppable. Can knock a train off its track or upend an 18-wheeler with one blow. 他的进攻无人可挡，他可以把火车撞脱轨，更可以轻而易举把十八轮拖头撞个底儿朝天。Has two batteries of three laser-guided heat-seeking missiles that can lock in and hit a target up to 12 miles away. 备有两排六枚激光引导热巡导弹，可以锁定和击中12英里以外的目标。As cassette can vibrate and destroy any equipment into which he is inserted. 在磁带模式下可震毁被插入的目标设备。下面给弹射的介绍简单做个翻译。Function, electronic surveillance. 职能电子监控员。Clutch hitting is the key to an effective offense. 座右铭扭转局势的一击是有效防御的关键。An earthen sports fanatic. 弹射是地球运动的狂热粉丝。Sports cliche clutter his conversation. 他日常对话中充满了各种体育口头语。A surprise attack is a fast break. A victory is a touchdown. 例如，出奇的打击是一场快攻，持球出地得分是一场胜利。Few Autobots understand what he says, but they like the enthusiasm with which he says it. 几乎没有汽车人小伙伴能听懂他的一语双关，但是大家喜欢他讲话时的激情。Could be a play-by-play announcer if given a chance. 给他一个机会，他可以胜任体育现场解说员。In cassette mode, can monitor and record local radio and TV, decode scrambled signals, tap telephones. 在磁带模式下可以监控和录制收音机和电视内容，破解乱码信息，窃听电话等。In robot mode, uses electrical overload guns. 在机器人模式下持有超负荷电子枪。Sometimes his internal tape snaps when he's excited. 有时他一激动身体内的磁带会发生断裂。今天的开包记录先到这里，喜欢小伙伴一键三连。